Clara Zetkin. Clara Zetkin was born in Saxony, Germany on the 5th of July 1857 and died in Russia in 1933. A communist and political activist, she was also an ardent campaigner for women's rights and helped to create the first International Women's Day on 8th of March 1911. Clara Zetkin was trained as a teacher at Leipzig Teachers College for Women. During her studies, she became involved with the women's and labor's movement. She joined in 1878 the Social Democratic Party. Due to Bismarck's ban on socialist activity, Zetkin went into self-imposed exile in Zurich and Paris during the 1880s. During this time, she took on the name of her lover, a Russian revolutionary and fellow exile, Osip Zetkin, with whom she had two children. Zetkin wrote pamphlets on socialism and networked with international socialists. She is one of the founding members of the Socialists International. From 1891 to 1917, Zetkin was the editor of SPD's women's journal, Equality. Zetkin expressed interest from the beginning in women's politics. In 1907, she became the leader of the newly founded women's office at the SPD. While some socialists saw the demand for the women's vote as being unnecessarily divisive in working class movement, others such as Zetkin and Russian Alexandra Kollontai successfully fought for being accepted as necessary part of a socialist program. In 1910, the first International Women's Conference was held in Copenhagen Conference, the role of women in global security by the Second International, and an International Women's Day was established, which was submitted by Zetkin, although no date was specified. In 1915, Zetkin organized the first International Women's Conference against World War I in Bern, Switzerland. A personal friend of Lenin and of the revolutionary writer and activist Rosa Luxemburg, Clara Zetkin organized the first International Women's Conference against World War I. She was a co-founder in 1916 of Radical Spartacist League and joined the New Communist Party of Germany in 1919, becoming a member of party's Central Committee and serving in the Federal Lower House from 1920. Elected to the Presidium of the Third International, 1921, she spent more and more of her time in Moscow. Until 1924, Zetkin was a member of KPD's Central Office. From 1927 to 1929, she was a member of party's Central Committee. Zetkin was a member of Executive Committee of Communist International from 1921 to 1933. In 1925, she was elected president of the Germany's left-wing solidarity organization Red Aid. In August 1932, as the chairwoman of the Federal Lower House by seniority, she called for people to fight National Socialism. With the election of Hitler and the ban on communists, Zetkin went again into exile to Russia, where she died in 1933.